because I actually have to run off to Sleep No More. I don't know if you guys have seen that show, but I'm in this show called Sleep No More. It's pretty cool. check it out.
Says Red Molly to James, that's a fine motorbike. A girl could feel special on any such light. Says James to Red Molly, my hat's off to you, 'cause it's a Vincent Black Lightning 1952. And I've seen you at the corners and cafes, it seems. Red hair and black leather, my favorite color scheme. And he pulled her on behind and down to Bucks Hill. They did ride. Says James to Red Molly, here's a ring for your right hand. But I'll tell you in earnest, I'm a dangerous man. 'Cause I fought with the law since I was 17. And I robbed many a man to get my Vincent machine. Now I'm 21 years, I might make 22. And I don't mind dying before the love of you. And if fate should break my stride, then I'll give you my Vincent to ride. Cried Sergeant McRae, 'cause they've taken young James in for armed robbery. A shotgun blast in his chest, it left nothing inside. Come down Red Molly to his dying bedside. But she came to the hospital, there wasn't much left. He was running out of room, he was running out of breath. But he smiled to see her cry. He said, I'll give you my Vincent to ride. He says, James, in my opinion, there's nothing in this world beats a 52 Vincent and a red-headed girl. Now Norton's and Triumphs and Beezers, they won't do, 'cause they don't have a soul like a Vincent 52. He reached for her hand and he slipped her the keys. He says, I've got no further for these. I see angels on aliens and leather and chrome swooping down from heaven to carry me home. And he gave her one last kiss and died. And he gave her his Vincent to ride.